Ruth here, and this is from Yumi-chan Hanano. I think I might have pronounced that right. So she's got some washi tape to seal, and I took off all the dressy stuff. So, she's got quite a few things in here. Quite a few. We'll do the two things that I do. I can't count. Three things I see first. Ah, note. Here we go. Note. I can get it out. Now that's the question. I'm gonna need to come up because I'm not going to. No, first of all, thank you for supporting my second paper project. Feel free to share a photo and tag me at Yumi-chan Hanano. Hope you enjoy your new merch. That was cute. So I'm just pause and I'll be right back. I need to look at the thing because I wasn't sure if I actually had that. Yes. So, okay. I know what it was. The memo pad and sticky notes were the same design. Whoopsies, I'm knocking onto the trash pad. Knocking into the tripod. Whoops. Okay. Steady. Right. Let me just go down. Okay. I was seeing things for a second there. One of them is a memo pad. One of them is sticky notes. So, one's sticky, one's not. Same design. Yes. So, it is cute. We should put a few extra. I think it's cute. Okay. So, for some reason, I'm not sure. I can move this in. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's lovely. So that's cool. So these two, we have red and blue with washi tape. That's cute. I'm so excited. This is the same washi tape that was on the back of the package, by the way. So here we have. Where was it? Ah. Okay. We have two bunny stickers. So cute. Now this is. Very pretty. The Wang Xiang wedding credit stamp. Have a listen. Yeah. I like the sound. And this one on the back. So we do the front and the back because they have on the front and the back. Prevent scratches while in transit. So that's cute. Originally, we were going to do a pin as well, but unfortunately, they scrapped that idea. I can't remember why they scrapped it, but they did. Carry on. So, yeah, that's right. Oh, is it that way? Or is it that way? I'm not sure if it matters. So I'll just go this way. And squash them. I guess that's one. Ta-da! And that's on the back. I don't think I actually showed you the back. Now that I think about it. But it's nice that they have the art design on the front and the back. It's cute. Lots of plastic covers. Shavings are still there. Anyway, that's cute. So, we'll put that right there. And just throw this away. And I missed. Okay. And I guess I'll do the other stickers I had added to my thing. Okay. The extra stickers that I ordered. So we've got the limestone wedding one, as you see, saw in the crooks in the air. We've got the moon bunnies. I can resist having both because they're so cute. Then we have these are with buttons. So you can go over here. Then we have the teacup pair. Okay, so that's that one. So now in here we have more things. So that's pin. That's another pin. So do that in a second. We got this little goodie bag of stuff. Very lovely. Very lovely. Anyway. We have another washi tape. Wait a minute. Huh. I was right there. If this is going this way, then that is the right way. That's amazing. We got butterflies. They bought a cup. And the red postcard things. I don't know. We got that cup over there. We got some lemons. I'm guessing where it fell off. There should be more here as well. I'll show you at the end in my slideshow bit of what the full design is normal. Okay, so this. Ah, it is. By the looks of it. Magnet, maybe. And it is acrylic, so it has the last thing on the top again. I think. Yes. So there I have it. Very cute. And incidentally, right over here is my filing cabinet. So
let's see.
Okay. Oh, there's strength, so that's good. So we shall
go back down.
Good. And here we have more plastic to come off. And a very cute, well actually I might have done because of the bunny clasp. That is entirely possible. So, yeah. Same artwork. Very pretty. Cute. Just this design is not a pin any longer, but I did get pins, as I kind of said. So, it is time. Okay. This is a cute circle backing card. Moon bunnies. Now you need to have it. So, here is this one. Couldn't resist. These are so cute. So here is the black bunny looking up at the white one, and speaking of Luna. And this one is the next one, but with the white one looking up and the black one picking up Luna. That's so cute. So let's look and see if it has the bastard. And it doesn't. Okay. That's fine. At least since I keep the backing card bits anyway. And it's a slightly different shade. Seems like a slightly different shade in the sky. Still, super cute. Go along with the stickers. Yeah. So I believe that is all of this group order thing. That's so cute. And get this right. And it is raining a lot outside. Okay, so I guess I should probably end it. And it's like 10, 13 at night, and I need to still do something. But sure, let's see. I've got two things to record in the other days. Technically, the other group will arrive for this week, and I have to miss one first because it's smart. You know what? Oh, let me just. As the last thing, let me just quickly show you. Because you know, right there. There's no perforated it, it's still there. So no nice sound when I'm putting this. I don't know why, just like open perforated edges, plastic or cardboard, because it just sounds nice and just the feel of opening it is nice too. Because I'm strange, weird, like that. So I shall show you. Look, there it is. It's quite easy to find this one. Let's see. Doesn't want to lift up, that's for sure. Which is really a thing. Okay. It's slightly ripples, but I've got it. Okay. I would say it's time to begin. So how long is this design? It's going to be pretty long. It's not even over yet. So I need to go back to the better earphones and brothers are there. This is long. Let me tell you. Very long. Okay, let's just smooth, but there we have it. So let's just isn't it starting to goes out. That's why it's still on the paper. Shit. Shit. That must be there. Same thing. It's taking 3 lines. Yeah, you can see it better. That is this one. Now for the next one. It's going to be this one. This is just a bookmark and page. And let's go for this one, I guess. Hopefully you won't rip like the other one. Feels smooth. And yes, it's just that. So that is what was on here. So technically, you could just technically with this, I probably didn't really need to cut out room, but okay. Yeah, save all packaging tissue paper or stickers, whatever I can. So here we go. Here's the blue one. Very cute. Now lastly, yeah, what's it called? Scissors for hiding it. Okay, this one, I think, should have 3. So let's Kind of fill in there. That's Modazushi there. And yep. And that's good. Having some sugar glass in there. And cute little tea and dumplings or banjo or whatever you want to call them. With the lanterns and ghost butterflies. Very cute. So like this is all of the wedding designs. But since I mainly collect Modazushi, I decided just to stick with buying this one instead of the other ones. So let's see. Long video, which I, if I remember, I'll cut out the bits you don't need to hear. Not too bad. Just skip yourself. Okay, that's cute. So here is the three washi tapes that I bought. So thank you for watching. Let's try for a little bit more locations. And do go check out Yumi-chan.